Hello and welcome to my class. My today's topic of discussion is the tundra biome, which is one of the major biomes. First of all, I would like to tell you what are biomes. The biomes are large ecosystems or communities where different species of plants and animals live. The major biomes can be classified as tundra, taiga, tropical rainforest, desert, savanna, temperate grassland, and temperate deciduous forest. Now, what is the tundra biome? The tundra biome is the coldest biome, and the term tundra means treeless plain or marshy land. It lies in the northern part of taiga biome. And the tundra biome includes the northern lands of Asia, Europe, North America, Greenland, and it is also found around the Antarctic Ocean. The tundra biome can be divided into three types, such as Arctic tundra, Alpine tundra, and Antarctic tundra. Now, the Arctic tundra lies between the North Pole and taiga biome. And the soil type of Arctic tundra is permafrost. The Alpine tundra can be found at very high mountains, and the soil is not permafrost. Next is the Antarctic tundra. The Antarctic tundra occurs in the southern region and Antarctic and subantarctic islands. Now, the characteristics of tundra biome. The soil of the tundra biome can be characterized by snow, ice, and frozen soil. The permanent frozen soil of tundra is called permafrost. The annual rainfall is very low, which may be 25 cm or less than 25 cm. The biodiversity is also very low and productivity is also low. Winters are very long and the summers are short. There may be continuous night during winter and continuous daylight of very low intensity during summer. The average winter temperature is minus 34 degrees centigrade and the average summer temperature is between 3 to 12 degrees centigrade. Now, the plant species of tundra. The tundra is having simple vegetation structure. There is no upright trees, and some plant species are Arctic willow, cotton grass, caribou moss, and lichens, etc. The animal species of tundra includes caribou, Arctic hare, musk ox, Arctic tern, Arctic wolves, and Arctic fox, flies, mosquitoes, seagull, salmon, and polar bears, etc. The animals which are adapted to the tundra biome are having special features in their bodies. Like the animals of tundra region have thick fur and extra layer of fat to keep them insulated. Maximum mammals of tundra biome have